little song written by a great Kentuckian, John Everwood.